Everybody liked him.
No, there's been numerous complaints.
That's assault.
Get off of him. You crazy. You are nuts. Stop.
This was no game of chicken. It was a fight over chickens. They got into a beef over poultry. And it ended with two men wrestling on the ground on Fort Myers Beach. Well, now they're heading to the Lee County Jail. NBC2 Sarah Metz is on Miramar Street tonight. And Sarah, I've been doing this for a long time. I don't think I've ever seen people arrested in a fight over chickens.
I don't think I have either, but mark this as your first because we just heard back from the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Two people were arrested in this chicken fight. And when you hear chicken fight, you often think of people in a pool wrestling, trying to get the other one down. Well, this was just not that. These people were throwing fists. They were on the ground, and all of this ended with some cuffs slapped on their wrist. Feathers were definitely ruffled on Friday.
Get off of him! You crazy! You are nuts! Stop!
Neighbors on Miramar Street tell me the beef behind these videos lie with the poultry.
So we're getting rid of the roosters and the chickens.
No, you're not.
And we've took something
that does not belong to you. What is that called?
Neighbors say they saw chickens roaming the streets for weeks.
I saw six.
Some people like them. Others, not so much.
As somebody who's lived here for many, many years, have you ever seen chickens here?
No. I've seen a lot of stuff, but never chickens.
The town of Fort Myers Beach says they knew about the chickens, and they've been working to find solutions. But today, these chickens created chaos.
I was just talking. So they've had numerous complaints on Fort Myers Beach.
Last time I checked, everybody liked them.
No, there's been numerous complaints.
Assault.
Okay. Okay.
Hey! Stop! No! You're crazy. No, you get off of him. You are nuts. Stop!
But when these cameras stopped rolling, ours kept going, capturing the chickens' exit. Three of them were escorted out one by one and placed into the back of the domestic animal services van. The Lee County Sheriff's Office also showed up, and these pictures show what looks like two men from the video being detained.
Okay, so right now you're looking at this tree sitting off of Miramar Street, and you can see actually right now off to the left there is a rooster that is popping its head out. That is where three chickens still remain. They are going in and out of that bush and coming over here to this pot of water. This was put out by the neighbor, and I'm told that this was the start of all of that fight. Now, we do know that two people were arrested. We're still working to learn the identities of them at this time. We're local today from Miramar Street on Fort Myers Beach. Sarah Metz, NBC2.